Our next event is brought to you by the Children's Hospital of San Antonio. How many in the building tonight ready for a little mutton busting? Okay, keep the noise going, everybody. Here come the kids through the gate right now. There they are. Good luck to the kids. Cowboy number one is 6 years old from San Antonio, Sam Batsche. Justin Rumford.
Hold on, Sam. Hold on, Sam.
Whoa.
We're getting kicked off on a fantastic Friday. 88 points, everybody.
Oh, man, the judges.
Kicked off the big way.
How about Melanie Huerta, San Antonio, is a lady. Come on, ladies. Melanie. Okay. So what's she got for her score?
83 points, everybody. She's okay.
Beautiful.
She's wonderful.
And on top of that, she's leading the all-around. She just went to number one spot in the mutton dogging.
Boom.
From Shavano Park is a six-year-old young man, Carter Catalani.
Sixty-eight points is what the judges are giving us.
So are you judging these?
No.
Oh.
No, I'm not.
Okay. We didn't want you in trouble. So Joanna Salinas, 7 years old. We got another lady. Come on, ladies.
Her lipstick reflex got me wild.
Come on, ladies.
There were no defects.
Ooh, Justin, what are they telling you for the lady?
84 points, everybody.
From Natalia comes a six-year-old young man, Bryson Aguilar. Whoa, look out. Look out.
83 championship points. San Antonio, let them hear ya.
Let's go to Bernie, Texas. Ariana Vela, 7 years old. Ladies. And ladies. Oh, man. So close to the big one.
Oh.
Look. Oh, come on. Come on. Didn't I see you dancing like that at the club the other night, Justin?
Pink shirt, pink shoes, 87 points. 87.
Let's stay with the young ladies tonight. It's Pleasanton Cowgirl, 6 years old, Peyton Perez. Oh,
what?
Man, what happened? What happened, Justin? You're right there.
We had a foul on the back of the chute.
Uh-huh.
And,
I love the pants. Look at that.
65 points for the bell-bottom pants. Okay.
There you go. All right, Trip Bartolome. From San Antonio, final one, 6 years old. Bam. Oh, bam. Don't look at me, look at your judges.
87 points at the back end. Hey. Oh. What a great night.
So this is where we bring out all the kids. Welcome to Miss Rodeo Texas, Bobby Loran in the white tonight. And this is where we get all the kids some prizes. Everybody gets a trophy. Everybody gets a bag of prizes. Most of them are smiling, but I will tell you this. It takes a lot of guts to do what those kids just did. If you've enjoyed them, let's give all of the Mutton Busters a shout out from the grandstands. You bet. And Justin's going to visit with our winner tonight. You're looking for back number 17 from San Antonio. That's going to be Samuel Batsche. Okay.
Hey, Samuel. Here, can you put this down for a minute right here? Samuel, I got some even better news, okay? You know, we said your score was 88.
Mm-hmm.
That was actually wrong. It was actually 90 points tonight, okay? Is that awesome?
Yeah.
How much fun did you have tonight?
Good.
It was just good? Did you know you were going to be 90 points? Did you know you were going to win today?
No.
No? I like your hair. Do you ever flip your hair around like that?
No.
No, you never do?
No.
Not even if I had hair, I would definitely do that, but that's okay. So we got this beautiful buckle right here, okay, that we're going to give you. But before we give it to you, I don't know if you saw some of the other kids. We like to have the winner do a victory dance. Some of our great Cowboys, Lefty Holman, Brody Kress, they all do victory dances. Can you give us a little victory dance to get the buckle? Are you a good dancer? Yes, he is. All right, victory dance.
Hey! Uno, dos, tres. I know you want me. You know I want you. I know you want me.
That's our champ, San Antonio. Pay them all off, everybody.
As we say thank you to the Children's Hospital of San Antonio, because we had a 90-point ride tonight, Las Palapas is going to buy everybody in this building a free taco. There you go. Scan the QR code with your phone right now with your camera app, and you'll get a free taco from Las Palapas. What a great Mutton Bustin'. Congratulations, Sam. Batsche, here's another look at it right now. We'll get a chance. We'll put that QR code back up there for you here in a little bit. Congrats to the kids.